The study by the Transport and Road Research Laboratory shows that at least 20% of drivers on high-speed roads who went through red lights could have stopped safely but deliberately chose not to. The experts acknowledge that there is a dilemma zone when the lights turn to amber and it may not be safe to stop, but an appreciable number crossed 5 seconds after the lights had gone red. There were nearly 20,000 accidents at automatic traffic signals in 1986, 3,700 involving deaths or serious injuries. Today, Peter Bottomley, the Minister for Roads, is launching a public campaign appealing to drivers not to risk jumping red lights because, as he says, it's putting lives at risk.
I come past these lights most days on foot, on a bus, in a car, and at the end of virtually every red light, one or two people, motorbikes, bicycles, cars, lorries, go across on the red. That's bad habits, it's dangerous, it's got to be stopped.